Yes, and no, somehow I stand where even angels fear to tread. Invited by redeeming love before the throne of God above, He pulls me close with nail-scarred hands into His everlasting arms. When condemnation grips my heart and Satan tempts me to despair, I hear the voice that scatters fear. The great I am, the Lord is here. Oh, praise the one who fights for me and shields my soul.
Face with love.